Police are continuing their search for a man accused of stealing a $12,000 necklace from a jewelry store last month. Authorities say it happened at K Jewelers at the Turtle Creek Mall in Hattiesburg. Police say they have identified the suspect as 33-year-old Stephen Williams of Gulfport. If you have any information on the whereabouts of Stephen Williams, contact Crime Stoppers at 601-582-STOP.